old home in the countryside, so we'll see what we can get. Based on the outside, it looks like it's been abandoned for a while. There's some neat nail art. It's right off the main road. I don't want to get caught. It looks like someone was making something. Not sure what. Let's see. Well, the door is wide open. A few old suitcases. Really tiny kitchen. As you can see, well, this is interesting. There's a toilet sitting on top of a counter. This looks like an old bed frame. Looks like it's been empty for quite a while. A weed whacker. It's not very old. It's a very tiny place. A little bed, maybe. The floors are a little squishy. Just be careful where I step. What's back here? An extra room, maybe? Maybe it was used as a sort of bedroom at some point. Not much left behind. There's some area rug here. Looks like they put it on the wall. Maybe to liven up the place. It's a nice old hunter's one. There's not much to this room. And as you can see, the doorway is really tiny. They carpeted the wall, I guess, here. Because they're bumping their heads all the time. It's very narrow. It's very small. It's a few old pictures. Oh, it's clowns. I'm not a fan of clowns. Exercise bike. It's a few boxes. Looks like it was pillows and sheets and bags. And then the dresser, no. The dresser was empty, so we didn't leave much behind. It was also, I gotta get past this bed. Not a very big space to begin with. It's a very tiny, tiny little place. As you can see, there's a bathroom, I think, over there. I'm not sure if I can get by. Scan it. Ooh. It's quite gnarly. I don't know if someone had anticipated. Ugh, look, mustard. Gross. Can you imagine how old that is? By the condition of this place? That's pretty gross. Yep. Well, it seems that this place may have a basement, so I'm gonna see if I can get in. But if not, this is pretty much it. It's a very, very tiny space. I'm at one end and you can see the other end here. Well, we'll see if that's it. Let's have a crawl space, but as you can see, it's completely frozen over. Nothing much to see here. That's it for this video. Thanks.